running in the morning and arrive hour at school, holding back sleep in us as we strive to ambition in learning. But we do all of those things because we know all those things will shape you us into a strong and quality generation in character, skill, and competition. All the qualities that we have about tonight to this day are the just our all, but the great support of Yuzuharas, namely, ladies and gentlemen, and of course our parents who have always supported us pursuing our education so far. Together, we say to the teacher who have educated us to become what we know because of the service of our teachers. Our knowledge will produce a quantity of quality of our lives, especially for the principal who will always give us fire of enthusiasm to pursue higher education, give us advice, solution in every problem, and has taken part of the role of father in our lives. For that, we say thank you. We are thanking parents who have been the biggest support in our life so that we become the human being we are today. Thank you us for being a home for youth, a place for you to tell a story, give compliance, and place for you to get love that every child in the world should have. We apologize for all mistakes we have made in every action that same child, which is not always grateful for your advice for our good. For friends ours, thank you for being part of the story for 3 years. Everything we do will become momentum in the future. We have gone through many stories together, and maybe our role in the story will end up will be repeated. Ladies and gentlemen, teacher and friends in arms, for 3 years we have spent days full of memories. Of course, we have made many mistakes. Therefore, we ask that the door of forgiveness be opened for the heart of our teachers. Hopefully, you will illuminate kindness and all knowledge that your comfy will become a good deal. We also thank you parents who have prayed for support and facility and informs for our efforts to become someone who is successful, but successful in this world and in the her father. And also friends, thank you for staying loyal in our conditions. Ladies and gentlemen, today is the day you let youth go to the next journey and the stronger. Pray for youth to become individuals who can stand for religion as well as the country. Hopefully, we always give you health and safety so that one day we can meet again, of course, with each other success. Thank you, translate by my friends.
Baik, terima kasih kesempatan dan waktu yang telah diberikan kepada kami untuk mewakili teman-teman kelas 12, angkatan 2023 dalam hal menyampaikan pesan-pesan. Sebelumnya, yang kami hormati Bapak Kepala SMA Negeri 1 Morowe, yang kami hormati Bapak Wakil Kepala Sekolah Bidang Kurikulum dan Bidang Kesiswaan, yang kami hormati Bapak Ibu Guru, Bapak Staf Pegawai SMA Negeri 1 Morowe, yang kami hormati Bapak Ibu Pengurus Komite, yang kami sudah berada pada garis finish untuk pendidikan menengah. Juga tidak terasa sudah mengenyam pendidikan selama 12 tahun lamanya, walaupun segalanya harus ada yang kami korbankan. Baik dengan bangun pagi-pagi, menahan lapar di sekolah, menahan rasa ngantuk, serta berusaha ambisi dalam belajar. Tetapi kami melakukan semua hal tersebut karena kami tahu semua hal tersebut akan membentuk kami dalam menjadi generasi yang strong, bermutu, baik dalam karakter, keterampilan, dan kompetensi. Dan juga kepada teman-teman, terima kasih tetap setia dalam segala kondisi yang telah kita lalui bersama. Teruntuk juga buat adik-adik kelas kami, silakan berjuang dalam menempuh pendidikan, belajar dengan semangat, serta berjuang mengharumkan nama sekolah yang kita cintai ini dalam bentuk bakat apapun. Bapak Ibu Guru, hari ini adalah hari Engkau melepas kami untuk menempuh perjalanan dan perjuangan selanjutnya. Doakan kami agar menjadi pribadi yang dapat mengabdi untuk agama juga negeri. Semoga kita semua selalu